That's me,
Peg Doll.
The maroon suit and nurse shoes may not tell you this, but I'm a hustler.
Anyone need any tickets?
I wouldn't screw you over. I'm a Bills fan.
Ma'am?
I'm making lots of friends in here.
I'm gonna break your tiny little ass in two.
It's not that bad.
Oh, my God!
What?
You got it!
We can't pay for this.
I want to stop trying not to be poor and start trying to get rich.
What's the difference between a hooker and a debt collector?
I like this joke.
A hooker takes your money before screwing you.
I get it.
Are you a debt collector?
I'm relieving people with the burden of debt.
Listen up, ass bags. Got a new number one.
There's an amazing feeling you get when you find your true calling.
Clearing your debt will decrease your stress, which will absolutely increase your milk supply.
It was time to become my own boss. Always thinking bigger.
Bigger.
We were raking it in.
Hallelujah.
Best advice, sister.
They're shaking in their boots because they know we're the best, and we're gonna put them out of business.
This is war.
Don't you think it's time you settle down?
In my 2 decades on this earth, have I ever seen like a settling type?
You're stressed.
Gosh, if it had to be war, I was gonna win it. No threats. No intimidation.
Are you trying to go back to prison?
I'm gonna kill you!
Magnum!
Why didn't you tell me about this little angel?